Welcome back, viewers, to Realty Myths Breaking Myths series. We hope our earlier episodes have helped you in breaking some of the misconceptions you had about the market. Well, today again, we are going to talk about another misconception, and the misconception is life in a metro is better than anything else. Living in metro means a better lifestyle. Haven't you thought of so? Well, millions of people migrate to metro cities every day in search of job. They do get settled here as well. And in the process, they get fascinated with the kind of facilities, with the kind of infrastructure, with the kind of charm these metros have. Larger than life buildings, luxurious cars, nightlives, so on and so forth. All these things collectively attract people, and in back of mind somewhere, people start thinking, oh, this is the kind of life I wanted. Why not? I should settle in these metro cities only. Well, is it right? Is there any other option available to him? Well, let's talk first about life in a metro. No doubt, it is very attractive. No doubt, you get many facilities at your doorstep. But in addition, you also get a bundle of byproducts. Pollution, garbage spread over everywhere, traffic jams, polluting gases, all these things come along with the life you lead in a metro city. So is there any option, is there any alternative available? Of course there is. In many of the Western and developed countries, there's a concept called suburb. Suburb technically means a mixed-use residential area, which is either a part of an already established urban city or is situated at a communicable distance where a person can commute daily, on a daily basis. The best part about the suburb is that the properties here are available at a very affordable rate. Thanks to the developers who have come up at these suburbs, who are now offering many housing societies which has all the basic amenities a person is looking for. A person is actually looking for when he is thinking about a metro city. You talk about 24-hour electricity, you talk about 24-hour power supply, you talk about swimming pool, you talk about clubs, children park, sports facilities and so on and so forth. Even many world-class educational institutes as well. All these facilities are now available in these suburbs as well. And the best part is the property prices in these suburbs are more than half of what is available in the metro cities. You may talk about suburbs like Greater Faridabad, Bhiwadi, Neemrana, Modi Nagar, Greater Noida. The properties available at these places are in the bracket of rupees 2200 to rupees 3800 per square feet, isn't it? Much lower than what is available in the metro cities. So stop pretending that if you are not living in a metro, you don't have a lifestyle. You can have, actually. What you need to do is to plan your budget, start segregating the developers, decide on the facilities you want to avail, and then talk to agents. But do fact check. Always fact check about the developer, always fact check about the property you want to invest in, and be intelligent with your investment. Negotiate. You never know when you are going to hit the jackpot. So living in a metro doesn't always mean a better lifestyle. There are better lifestyles available in suburbs as well. Be intelligent, be wise, invest in suburbs. Well, this is it from my side. Now it is your turn to tell us your story. If you are living in a suburb, what kind of problems you have faced, if any, what kind of benefits you've availed there, if any, or how we can help you out in a better way to make your decision towards buying a property. Come on, comment us, share your ideas and views on how we are doing and how we can better ourselves. Thank you for watching us, and all the best with your investment.